Assalamu alaikum. So today I'm doing something different, with all this outbreak of the coronavirus. I decided to make these home masks. I know there's been lots of posts and there's been lots of people requesting these as well. So what I thought I'll do is I'll make these and give them in at our fruit shop for anyone who comes in to the shop to take away and to wear these when they go out shopping and so on. It's just a little bit of a prevention, and really, you don't have to go out and buy fabrics to make these. They're very simple to make, literally take minutes, and it's just a little bit of a safety for you and your family. So make them for all your family, make them for your men, and try and make plenty and wear them yourself, and also give them to your children when you go out. Try and prevent your children to go out. But if you're going out for a walk or something, try and go for a walk early in the morning to restrict contamination from others or mixing with others. So choose your times wisely, but don't totally neglect, a little bit of exercise and fresh air as well. Try and get them to anywhere where there's going to be people. Try and wear these masks. They're very easy to wear and basically very easy to make as well. So I could just a couple of bits of advice that I want to give you. This is all cotton fabric. Most of these were like leftover pieces, and if you do take it away from the shop, take it home and wash it first. Maybe take a couple and wash them, and then wear the one, and when you come back from outside. Wash it and let it dry and wear the other one. And you don't need to wear these at home, by the way. It's only when you mix with the public outside. So yes, keep yourself in wudu, wear the mask, and alhamdulillah, inshallah, inshallah, may Allah safeguard you. So here's how we're going to go about cutting this. Basically, what I've done is I've taken a piece of fabric. This is linen. You want cotton, you can use like a bed sheet or something. I'm sure you've all got plenty of bed sheets, or a pillow that is generally a good cotton. So just take a cotton pillow and cut that down. So you basically want 9 inches by maybe 12 inches, and you want that halved. Okay, 9 by 12 inches, and you want that halved, and you want to keep that seam because you want to save yourself time on doing so many seams. And basically what we're going to do is I've taken elastic. This is a thin elastic. If you don't have elastic, you can cut extra fabric and make, just cut 2 pieces of extra fabric and make like a, kya kehte hain, make a like a thin
Strand.
strip or a strand or a ribbon, and just tie that in. So we're going to try and make it as easy as possible. I'm going to give you a demonstration of one as well. I'll get Inaya to model one for you. We shouldn't be making fun of this. On a serious note, yes, we are going to get Inaya to model it for you as well. And I'm going to make these, and I'm going to make the kids wear them when I take them out for a walk. So, inshallah, I'm going to make all these. I'm going to take them out for a walk by the canal, because by the canal is a safe place, and we'll video that as well. And that's going to be a separate video because you don't want to be totally kill the kids off with boredom as well. So you want to do some little bits of activities. Inshallah, we're going to be
I'm
keeping in
going
touch
to do
with
that.
all the activities as well. Now back to the mask. Back to the mask. Okay, so we're going to be using 2 bits of elastic. You want the elastic cutting, how much of elastic do you want cutting? You want about 5 inches of this thin elastic cutting, 2 pieces. And basically what we're going to do is I'm going to take you to the machine. I'm going to cut loads of these first. Okay, I'm going to cut loads of this. What I've taken is just a random piece of fabric in linen. Okay, this was probably a salwar fabric or a trouser fabric, but you know what? I'm going to put it to some good use, inshallah. and I have got plenty, plenty. If this proves to be effective, then I will continue to make these and hopefully give them away at all the places, you know, just to help people out to do my little bit for the community. So basically what I've told you, what we want is we want the width of this approximately 9 inches. So you just want to mark that at 9 inches, and then if I can find my ruler, okay, it doesn't have to be absolutely spot on. Okay, this is just a guideline. Okay, if we're using 9 inches, I've got that 9, I just want that marked off, cut away, and then I'm just gonna make this into smaller pieces and show you the next part, which is gonna be the sewing.